Bloopers!
Hey guys!
We are currently on our way to Grand Rapids.
My brother lives there.
Yeah, we're going to a concert.
Shawn Mendes.
Shawn Mendes, what can we say? So we are 21 minutes away.
It's a 2-hour drive.
Yeah, we've been going. Homes. We haven't vlogged at all because we've been busy talking.
We haven't listened to like any music either.
Not a single song has played this entire car ride because we've been talking the whole time. Oh my goodness, look at it. This is like...
Whoa! I went to this city.
It's Howell with an L.
Yeah, but I thought it was Lowell too, but then I went and they all said LOL and I was like, no, that's LOL. So recently, I like was never really a big Shawn Mendes fan, but like the last like 6 months, I watched his Hot Ones video on YouTube. I love Hot Ones. They're so funny. And I was like, oh, he's like actually like really cool and like sincere. So then I started listening to his stuff and I was like, oh, like he's awesome. And then now I last minute texted Katie and I was like, you want to go?
Want to go to the concert? Tickets aren't bad.
Yeah, we only paid like $40 for
each,
them.
Yeah. So it was like 2-hour drive. But I've always liked Shawn Mendes. I've never been like a hardcore fan. I did listen to this album, the Shawn Mendes album, so I do know a lot of songs off of it. So I am very prepared and ready to go.
Yeah, and I know a lot of Alicia Cara's songs, just the opener, so that's cool too. I'm excited.
Me too. I did it. Hey guys, we're outside the Shawn Mendes concert. It just ended.
What's the pink and blue?
There's so many people walking by.
Yeah, we feel really awkward, but you know what? Yeah. But the whole concert, like, he really put so much feeling into it and emotion, and it was just so intense. And it was amazing.
He, like, built up, like, this really, like, intense part and then just, like, said, yeah, into
and
the mic. And everybody screamed it off.
We'll post videos of the concert.
Hopefully they won't get copyrighted, but
yeah,
that would mean we'd have to be...
Famous, which we're not, so it'll be good. So yeah, well,
they brought up two people. Like,
yeah, there. Well, Alicia Cara brought up a little girl.
She's saying, "Let it, like, how far I'll go."
How, yeah, from Moana, and she was like, not even 5, and it was the cutest thing. And she sang with her. We'll show that, and then she also brought up
this guy David. That's all.
No, wasn't David.
It was David.
It was like Jordan or something.
It was David.
It was not David.
It was David.
It wasn't David, I swear.
I swear on my dog's grave, it was David.
Yeah, Shawn brought up this guy that apparently he has met now several times, like 5 or 6 times, from meet and greets. And the guy asked if he could sing with Shawn, and Shawn was like, hell yeah, let's do it.
So if you wanna, like...
it was amazing.
He was really talented too.
Yeah.
All right, well, I'm really uncomfortable, so...
Yep. Hey, guys. Basically, we looked at the footage. And what was it?
David.
It was David.
Keep it up for Dayton, everybody. For Dayton, for Dayton, for Dayton. Grand Rapids, all you guys. And see ya.
Beautiful. Never be alone.
I can't.
He's a beautiful man, and he walks in. This is probably about maybe, I don't know, which, like maybe the fifth or sixth time that we've met, and he's the sweetest guy ever, and he comes up to me and he says, "Hey man, I read your Instagram post the other day, and it was so inspiring to me. I know this is a long shot, but I just wanted to ask you if maybe you'd consider me coming on stage to sing Life of the Party with you tonight." And so I looked in the eyes and I said, "That is basically every reason why I posted that. Of course you can, let's figure it out. Please give it up for Dayton, everybody."
We just got to my brother's house. Yeah. We're like parking down the street because like there's nowhere to park. We packed 4 bags for the 2 days we're here. Oh. There's a tree. The windshield wipers. Eating a tree right now.
Help me out.
This guy is staring at us. Okay, so
my spot opened up.
The guy that was just staring at us while we tried to parallel park when a tree came in our roof Yep.
Left.
So now we're taking their spot. So just being hit by a tree was for no reason.
It's okay.
Here we are.
Alright.
He's literally gonna come back and see that our car is here.
He's gonna be like, wait.
Sam! Oh. Sam! No, Starby!
Take a step back. Alright, let's try it again.
Stop!